Hola, Paula here and welcome back to my channel. So, since nandito naman na tayo, gagawin ko na lang siyang two-part. And kasi umorder yung sister ko nito, Maybelline Total Temptation Waterproof Hydrofuge Mascara. So, yun, I'll be showing to you guys if maganda ba siya. Kasi yung Lash Paradise last time, yes, maganda siya. Oo, maganda talaga. Favorite ng sister ko. Tanggalin. Alam mo yung ayaw mo na. Gusto mo na tanggalin. Ayaw niya matanggal. So, let's see if maganda pa siya or what. I've used this before. I'll just going to show to you guys if anong nagiging effect. Kasi ako ang nipis lang talaga ng pilikmata ko. So, yun lang guys. Without further ado, let's go. So, ayan siya. So, sana nakikita niyo yung lashes ko kasi wala talaga siya. Ayan. Try lang natin siyang i-curl. So, yes. Nalobat na yung aking ring light but I'm too lazy to get my power bank. So, ayan. Medyo na-lash. Medyo na-curl ko na siya. Ayan. Siguro, tuwing naalis ako, hindi na nawawala sa kanyang mascara kasi parang nakakabuhay talaga siya ng matay. Ayan, oh. Na-curl na siya. So, let's see. Nga pala, this is yung blue. This one's in blue, yung kanyang lalagyan. Meron kasi yung isa yung parang medyo pink ba yun or parang orange. So, kaamoy niya yung lipstick ng Maybelline. Kasi, right now, ang ginagamit ko... Right now, ang ginagamit ko na mascara is yung Essence. Guys, so as you can see, ito yung may mascara and ito yung wala. So, makikita mo talaga yung difference na magagawa ng mascara on your face or on your eye. Ayan siya. Ito yung wala. And then, ito yung meron. So, you see, nakakatulong talaga yung mascara. Ito yung wala. Ito yung meron. Hindi ko nalalagyan yung isang mata kasi I'm going to bed. And pinakita ko lang sa inyo and sayo kasi yung setup. Okay na siya. So this is continuation from my Lazada haul. Pero gagawin ko na lang siyang two parts kasi I'm too lazy to get another outfit and too lazy to shoot again tomorrow. So pinagduksan ko na lang siya and ayan guys, once again, this is the Total Temptation from Maybelline and I hope may natutunan kayo. Or sana nakatulong sa inyo if you are planning to avail this mascara. It really to lengthen my lashes. And kung makikita nyo, may difference talaga siya. Nakapag gumanan lalo yung mata ko, lalo siyang lumuha. So yun lang guys, kidding aside. Thank you so much guys for watching. And I hope to see you guys on my next one. Bye!